up on that cross and he rose up from that grave. My God still rolling stones away. There's joy in the house of the Lord. There's joy in the house of the Lord today. And we won't be quiet. Shout out your praise. There's joy in the house of the Lord. Our God is surely in this place. And we won't be quiet. Shout out your praise.
Yeah. Right, best part right here.
We were the beggars. Now we're royalty. We were the prisoners. Now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by his grace. Let the house of the Lord sing forever.
All right, you're the house of the Lord.
God, we thank you for giving us breath in our lungs this morning so we can come here, we can praise your name. God, I pray that we don't just do it here, but when we wake up, we are singing praises to you. When we fall asleep, we're dreaming about praising you, God. Lord, I thank you for the opportunity just to speak life. God, I pray that whoever is in here this morning that needs you, that needs to hear from you, that needs the words from Pastor Trav, God, I pray that you bring them to this place where they can open their hearts, they can open their minds, and they can be willing to say yes to you. Lord, we thank you for the freedom that you have given to us by the death of your son. We thank you for that. We thank you.
Us liberty.